We rule with our heads, not with our hearts.
I've done everything for my parents. So I've done everything that they've asked.
Maybe you should start living for yourself.
I am the diamond you left.
You drilled into me that I was never good enough.
It wasn't that. We wanted you to be better than we were.
Lost in the past. Seems like I never compared. Would notice
it. There's nothing to be ashamed of, Alec.
I don't know what you're talking about.
You will.
You stole the love that I saved for myself.
You have to look after her.
I did my best, Jace.
Then maybe your mother was right. Your best just isn't good enough.
Jace!
I'm counting on you to do the right thing.
Why do you always look so miserable?
I don't.
You do. It's really hard being in love with Jace and he's straight.
Inside, couldn't love me if you tried.
We stay separate from the downworld for good reasons. Who knows what offends these creatures? Maybe you told him something they shouldn't know. Maybe you taught him one of the ridiculous customs without knowing it.
Listen, Magnus, I don't know what I understand.
Sorry for the smile I'm wearing now. Guess I'm still.
There are rumors that local shadow hunters have been interfering in downworld affairs. But you two wouldn't know anything about that, right?
What do you risk? Even if I did feel something for you, I'm gonna give up my life for you. I have to do what's right for me. I could lose my family, my career, everything.
Alec, I'm on your side.
Really?
I have followed every rule. I've given up everything.
I'm begging you, please, Alec, come with me.
No. Why do you keep pushing? It's confusing me.
It's time to face the truth. Life is not about what you want to do. It's about what must be done.
Together, we can restore my family name and we can keep the Institute. Will you marry me, Alec Lightwood? I'm getting married. Interesting. It's a solid partnership.
Think about what you're doing.
Goodbye, Alexander. I like her. You don't have to marry her.
Yes, I do, Agnes.
You'll be lonely all your life, and so will she. Neither of you deserve it. And I don't either.
Even shadow hunters fall in love, Alec. But I'm any cruel than I feel.
It's okay, big brother. I know you tried.
I'm sorry.
Do what's in your heart.
I think you're right.
Alec, what are you doing?
Enough.